Alrighty then. Everything is going to be interesting. Interesting. We're back at it again. Once again, on Twitch. With another part 3 of the live stream for the Xenoblade Chronicles and Infinite Division, whatever you call it, my guy. We're gonna turn the volume up just a smidgen so I can actually hear some music going on from off of this. Alright. Gonna load up. I was planning to go to work today. Didn't happen. Got a curfew cut even further down, so decided to go ahead live stream, I guess. Come back home, live stream, whatnot. And because my manager told me I can't come in today, we're closed because the curfew is starting the time that we need to go in, so we're just gonna shut down for today. I was like, alright, okay, cool, I guess I get to go back home and stream. Yay for me. Alright, what is going on over here? What is that? We got some quests over here too. Oh, not you, it's this guy. It's this guy with the quest. That's all the requests? Okay, cool. At least there's just one request from you. Wait, where? Is there someone up there? I was like, is there someone up there? What? That's kind of wild. I guess there's like another quest person over here as well. Is it you? It's not you. It's you over here. Oh, there's more quests on this guy? Come on. Is that it? Is that all the quests? Okay, cool. There's someone up here who has a quest for us. I'm gonna grab it from this person over here. Alright. There's more quests from you? Oh, and that was the quest that needed to be completed. Just like that, right off the bat. Nice. Okay. I guess we could go ahead and continue from the story, I guess, because there's nothing else that's up in this area. Should be heading out. Alrighty. Oh, there's quests here too. There's a shop here. Hopefully something useful. I said hopefully something useful. And I get nothing useful. No. I'm just gonna keep buying items that I don't have. And hope for the best of eventually getting any little abilities that hopefully will come this way. Thunder bullet, curse bullet, aura burst. Interesting. I think these are interesting items. Can I use these items? Are these items worth using? can I somehow apply these items to my clothes or, you know, attach? No, I can't use any of these. Wow, that's kind of lame. No, these are not items that I can use. Wow. Let's see. That's a good one. Aw. That's a good one. Aw. Okay. Aw. Okay. Huh. Kind of trying to like figure out what's what with what. Dance apple. So. They both don't like dance apple. Huh. Interesting. I got a lot of quest logs. Some of these are already completed. They're just fine by me. A skill tree. I'm still trying to unlock some of the skill tree here. Art. I haven't got it. Ooh, what is this? Max art level increase. Level of art. Minerals have been allowed you to have attained a new level of art. Yeah, if I have enough to like actually like level up the art, then that would be great. Because I need to level up the art. But I don't have enough to level up the art, so. Yeah. Alright, I think we're good. I think everything is set for that. Guess we could like ask people for other quests that need to be get done. And there's like a lot of requests to get done. So there's a lot of back stuff that I need to like be able to like, get done and over with. There's no heart to heart. There's nobody for the heart to heart. Okay, that's cool. Break some of that. Alright. Ooh. I'm breaking both trust. Wait. Would that allow me for the heart to heart or not? Okay, so it's not the right characters for the heart-to-heart for that one. It's pretty much is what it's telling me. Which is fine. Alright, so I think that's pretty much it. I think we can just go ahead and start the story here. Before we do that, I'm gonna go to my Discord here. Go to settings. Go to game activity. Can I not paste it? Paste. Is it too long? I feel like I might have it in there for too long. Let me rename. Oh, come on, I just want to get this part here. And then I want to copy it. Go back to game activity, paste, it won't paste it. That's crazy, it won't paste it. It should have been able to paste it, which is doesn't make sense. Wow, it won't even let me paste it on here. That's so stupid. That makes no sense. I don't understand why it would do that. Why it would just not let me have it on here. It's ridiculous. So I gotta like manually place this here. Hopefully this would let everybody know what game I'm playing on my Discord here. Let's see, that and that. Put too many eyes there. And then do, and there we go. All right, that should work. So now we know it. Game I'm playing. I don't think I can share my screen, can I? Since I'm live, I don't think I can share my screen. Yeah, I don't think I can share it. Even if I activated this. Oh, maybe I could. Maybe I could. Can I share my screen? Unmute. Unmute me. Unmute, thank you. Unmute, please, thank you. Oh, no, I can't. I can't stream it. That's wild. I guess because I'm streaming, it won't let me this actually show it. That's so stupid. Kind of upset about that. I mean, guarantee you can still pretty much visit the stream anyway. You just have to like click on it, but it's kind of dumb, you know? You want something done and it won't work with you. It won't work with y'all. Alright. Let's do this. Thank you. Oh, this should be interesting. Oh, she's a fighter? Okay. I wasn't expecting that. Alright, Shoot. Huh. Interesting. Increased. Make sure we've gone through all of this. Make sure we cleared all the notifications down. Assuming we're going this way. Are we going this way? Yeah, we're going this way. Hold on, guys. I'll be right back. Excuse me. Whew. Got that burp out. Alright. Now we can continue where we are trying to go this time, because it was ridiculous. Really, really ridiculous. Alright. Gotta try to attack some monsters here. Get some level ups here. That was not bad. We're doing a pretty good, decent job there. At least we have someone who can heal. That's what we needed. I mean, I don't mind healing, but it's like, eh. Did he crash his buggy? How? Not the point of being a coward, it's the point of you use your noggin. If you can't use your goddamn noggin, what's the point of having a noggin in the first place? Jesus, man. I swear, it's this half-assed thinking you got here, where it's not really thinking, it's just like, oh, you might as well just do this. We got another future item for a quest. Nice, that's awesome. I mean, I feel like I kind of want to like attack the monsters right, try to get some ground and try to get some level ups. Because I really feel like we need it. I really do. Oh shit, I did it too fast. Part of the quest that I needed to challenge to. Another item here. Oh, another future item. Well, nice. That's what I needed, another future item. Awesome. Do 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 do. kind of going the opposite of where I need to be going to. But I'm trying to see what's up here. Is this heal? Is there an item over here? Let me grab you. Go over this way. Hopefully this guy is not too strong that we can't face him. Because he was just up here. So, I mean, hopefully he's not that strong. Oh, it's level 16. Oh, but he's a level 16 though. I mean, don't get me wrong. He might be like one of those boss ones too. Jeez. It had to be a level 16 guy. It had to be a level 16 guy. He's coming to you? Oh, snap. Okay. So close, so freaking close. I was just being a little bit ballsy, I guess. Not like, hey, you know, it's a level 16. What's the harm to done? Oh wait, it's a boss. That's why it's so hard to take out. It's one of those miniature bosses that you feel like you think you can take him out. You can't take him out. You're tripping if you think you can take him out. What is that? Level 17. I don't think we should be taking on a level 17, but we're taking on a level 17. Yay. Against something that's a little bit higher than me. Ah, too slow. There we go. Did he sleep? That's not what I cared about though. That's crazy. We didn't get no level up. That's kinda wild. I thought we were gonna get a level up. We didn't even get no level up. Quest completed, nice. Alright. Got another one over here. Wait, there's something over here though. Really? Gotta go through the cave to get to this. Of course there's gonna be a freaking spider. Come back to these guys right here. Just let me grab this. What? Oh shit. I was like, oh shoot, no. I wasn't expecting them to all attack me.
I got my fucking office.
Oh my gosh.
I got my fucking office.
guess you can't do that. I don't know what I'm gonna do with that. It's too strong for a casual mode. How is that strong for a casual mode? I forget there's no difficulties on here. There shouldn't be no freaking difficulties. Or did I miss it? I'm pretty sure there are no casual modes on here. Yeah, the casual mode is off. That's what it was. I don't have it on casual mode. So, I'm gonna save. We got to level 17, which is cool. But, I don't know. That's such a difficult challenge here. Going on with the skill links though. Are we getting enough? Oh, are we almost about to get this? More HP is restored when receiving a party member. I do not know how that usually works, but somehow getting them, I don't know. Okay. Oh, what? Let me try to see if I can get something here. Can I get it from you? It's not locked. It's not unlocked. Okay. So I need her to somehow unlock her thing here, so I can equip it. Alright. We got the heart to go a little bit upwards. So that's good. We get to activate that a little bit more. We're gonna try to avoid the big guy over here. We're gonna try to somehow get access to one of... Wait, what? Really? You're just gonna attack me randomly? How dare you? Me. Who do you think you are? Okay. Good. Stay attacking me. Why are you attacking me, bro? I mean, not really. I'm still kind of figuring out how I'm gonna really do anything with this. Don't want to be messing with that. Kind of just want to avoid that and somehow get to my destination. Not necessarily doesn't mean I don't want to deal with it, but so far I haven't been able to get a little bit. Okay, what the heck is this? And why is it here? Okay. Some more freaking monsters that I gotta like take care of. That's where I clicked it. That's bogus. I need a move that will help me with this combo with her, because she doesn't have the move that I need. Come on, I need to heal, and I can't heal. There we go. Not bad, not bad, not bad, not bad. Could it be better? Could be better, could be better. Where is it going? Why is it not stopping? Like, I'm trying to attack, bro, like. What? I clicked it, bro, I clicked it. That's bullshit, D, that's bullshit. Damn, I got my ass handed to me. Oh no! Why? Why me? Ah! This is super annoying. Alright. Okay. I guess. There's actually something over here that I could do. hope is not too strong for me to take out. But it was stupid. It's stupid. It's stupid. It's super stupid. Move forward. This time, enough fooling around. No, I mean, I'm not fooling around. I'm trying to like level, because it seems like I'm not gonna be able to move on if I'm this weak. I can't. If I'm gonna get defeated by something that's not even like lower level than me, or even at the same level as I am, I'm gonna keep dealing with this nonsense and this timing issue with B. See? B that should have worked didn't work, which makes no sense. What's a bunch of jokers if I can't get B to activate what I wanted to? That's a bunch of jokes. We need to get all the way to where we need to get to, because this is probably why I want to probably like grind up on some levels, because man. Okay, let's see. Did it unlock it? It did unlock it. Bruh. We got it. Nice. So we need another square piece. Which is fine. Have you unlocked anything with you? Oh, we're supposed to give you the circle piece. Okay, well. It is what it is. It is what it is. Not everybody can get the skills that they needed to get. Oh! There we go. We got a skill for that one. Skill for that one, but not a skill for you. Alright. What is it? Next skill is this. Let's see. So the next one is a square piece. I might as well work on this. What is this? Priority listing. This trait will improve your ability. Get the ability up by effective usage. Okay. We need this. To go through that. Wait, we got another skill? What? should be able to get over this now. My thing is, what I'm hoping to do is able to go past this little guy here. Well, he's not a little guy, he's like a level 16, even though we need to challenge him to actually getting to what we need, because it's part of the quest that we're doing. But we need to try to somehow, I don't know, it's like I want to get leveled up, but I can't level up. Yeah? And I need to get past here. Move on to the next part here. Is it raining now? Jeez. Ooh. Rain. Okay, do we need to... there's a way to go around these guys, but I'm gonna go ahead and attack them anyway. Yeah. Oh, come on. I healed. Come on. That's bogus. That's bogus. I don't even want to play this. What the hell is that? And it's a level 32. What the heck? Is that a turtle? There's a couple of turtles here. Pretty sure that's not the only way they get there. I feel like going under here will allow me to get to where I need to get to, most likely. I'm gonna have to go past these guys here. It's just kinda annoying. Unfortunately, it's kinda annoying. No matter what level I'm at, I'm gonna have to face these guys. The boo-ness. But I don't know if that's gonna allow me to get to where I need to get to. If I can somehow get back up to that area. I don't know if the other side will allow me to get back into that area. I'm just like kinda like banking on it at this moment in time. Yeah, I'm gonna have to. Yeah, I'm gonna attack you because you're level 17. And maybe this will help me with the situation of how to defeat these guys. Hmm. see from out of that. I wonder if I made the right plan to go out this way and somehow get onto the bridge. If I could get access to the bridge from this side. If I could get access to the bridge to this side, that's crazy. There's a climb area. There's a climb area. I might be able to get onto the bridge this way instead of going the way I was going. That's kind of crazy. Might be able to get on the bridge. That's kind of wild. That's funny. I was able to get over here towards the bridge without having to go the way that I went and still deal with the freaking robots on that one. Robot / non-robot thing. Well, cyborg like monster. So I could just come in through the back area here. Instead of coming to the front area. Well, I mean, I'm going in the front area instead of going to the back area. Took the long route. The long way route was the best route that I could have did. Don't tell me there's monsters here too. And it presented me the other way around. I feel like this kid doesn't know how to drive. Active quest. Yeah, because I'm trying to do more of the story and not do the actual active quest. Wait. Trying to look at these skills here. Can I not see how much of this I have, like, for the art? Oh, dude, okay. I was about to say, can I not see this? I don't know, man. I don't know. You'd be surprised. You'd be surprised. I'm gonna go this way. This is what it looks like in the vision, actually. This spot right here. It looks as like that's the one in the vision. The Windy Cave. Oh, snap. Nope. Those are difficult monsters to be dealing with. I'm not trying to deal with no difficult monster. No, 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 no. Not trying to deal with no 75 monster if I can't even defend against my own. If I'm not even in that same level. And this is what the point is, to level up. See, that's another reason why I don't like to be like trying to do this. Because I need to rather have a level up. I need like training. Or some type of training. Oh my gosh, are you serious? Thank you. What? Bullshit. Bullshit. Bullshit, 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 bullshit. Bullshit, 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 bullshit. Bullshit. That's so dumb. That's so dumb. I'm kind of very irritated. Kind of honestly very irritated that that just happened. I'm hoping to avoid all that. Thanks for the follow. Hug. Hug. Yeah, it seems like I'm gonna have to really like just grind out my characters, like literally get them to a certain amount of level, because I'm tired of losing this whole entire matchup. Let's see, where are we? Are we going this way? Alright. But yeah, it's just kind of annoying to lose like this. I'm going to have to be on a... Say, I have to complete a story, but I need to be... I need to like really grind. I keep forgetting that these games are so difficult. Where it makes it look like it's easy, but it's not easy. Because you're dealing with the fact that there's no level cap on any of these monsters. You're going to be dealing with tough monsters. And then also have to deal with, like, having, oh, snap. I would say, like, regular Sona Blade, it's a little bit much easier, much trickier to deal with, but, yeah. Or, my Bs are all messed up, and I might need to get a much better controller for B. Because I should be able to time B. I should be able to time B. Speed art. Yay. Yay for speed art. Somehow we won that. Nope, it is not down. It's about to bring the whole place down. Or we're gonna climb upwards. I'm assuming there's like a spot that I could just go up, right? Yeah, alright. Oh, this is gonna be annoying. Thank you. Alright, not bad. Pretty good. I'll say we did pretty good there. A different one. What? What? Okay. Is that what I wanted to do? Zero damage? Wow. Thank you. What?
Mercedes sending me videos. My computer's outside. I'm bullshit.
Bullshit! Okay, I'm on stream though. I get it. Oh my gosh, guys. People raided my mother's job. So, that's just crazy. It's like, yes, let's just finish this, but, you know, that's kind of like, what can you do? You're glad that you're safe, you know. You're not there. We're gonna pause that, guys. We're just gonna pause that. We're gonna finish the stream a little bit later, probably probably tomorrow we're gonna finish the stream. Not finish the stream, but we're gonna continue the stream tomorrow, guys. I'm gonna get the heck out of here. If you tune in to the stream when it's live, there you go. If you're gonna be on my channel, like my YouTube channel, I will have this uploaded on my YouTube channel. So definitely come check it out on my YouTube channel. If you haven't seen this yet, it will be up there on the YouTube channel. I try to at least get this content for you guys every day, so you guys can be enjoying the content that I put out during this crisis and whatnot. Now people are just raiding people, like, places and stuff, so we still got this whole virus thing going, so it's like crazy. So guys, enjoy watching the stream. If you guys watching it later on YouTube, thank you guys for joining and watching. I'm gonna go ahead and get some food in my stomach and deal with the situation with my mother. See you guys. Bye.